Okay, so now I've removed two of the clips. One was over here. The other one's over there. There they are, the two clips that come out. And they're a little frozen up usually because they're so rusty. And now I'm going to take off this brake line of the caliper. And there's two bolts in the back here that need to come off to take the caliper off. And I'll just remove that line from the back of the caliper.